selling my 1983 Honda 450 twin cam. I'm sorry. Twin engine, the two-cylinder engine. Got quite a bit of mods. Got aftermarket tank. Brand new. Got a custom fender, custom seat, custom header and pipe. It came off of a Triumph, Bonneville, if I'm not mistaken. Forgot the year, but it was 2017. Bike runs good, idles great, bike's right up. Carburetors have been cleaned. Got a brand new battery, along with a brand new chain. Brand new ignition switch. Brand new tail light. Brand new spark plugs. Tires are still fairly well. Front tire is probably the one that's the worst. Clean title, clean California title in hand. No back fees, no registration. It's just a matter of paying $120 or $80, somewhere on there, to register it. But I can show you, prove that there's no back fees on it. I can show you from the official DMV website. Or I can call my AAA. And they could give you the info as well. So yeah, you have AAA, even easier to register than your name. Any car check if you're interested? Thank you. Sounds pretty low at idle, but once you rev it up, it does pick up a bit. Got baffles, but if you take those out, then it's even more louder. Doesn't miss a beat.